Hey, what's up, y'all? Howdy. How we doing tonight? We got some stream raiders ready to go, I see. Sounds like a good way to start things off. And then, of course, you know what we're playing on the background. Or should I say the foreground? A little ditty called Mortal Shell. But first things first, let's start getting loot, right? Oh, blue chest. Everybody loves blue chest. Blue chest. Let's go to the blue chest. Oh boy, that's a lot of dudes. That's a lot of freaking dudes. Diamond Crystal Mage. Ooh. Wait, is gold better than diamond? Gold's better than diamond. How does that work? Alright. Get your units down. And then let's play some stuff. Mortal Shell is the name of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Available now on all major platforms. And we're starting right where we left off last night. Let's get right back into it, shall we? Getting some cord tanglage going on over here. Don't you hit that? Oh god, why'd it put me back to the checkpoint? Come on, I was alive and through the level. Whatever. Oh wow, Adam has a big message here. I know there are many opinions out there, but since my wife works at a hospital, she has to get tested. She got a positive test. Yep, COVID. And you've had a 102 fever all day. 7-year-old is in perfect health. Just wanted to give an update. Yeah, wow, Adam, please get better. And my God, please stay safe. I know there's not much you can do except treat. Terrible to hear. Terrible to hear, my friend. Get some rest. And by all means, jeez. Keep me posted and stay safe, my friend. And it's awful. Very sad to hear, Adam. But, you know, give that virus hell. Thank you. Well, that Adam story really is very unfortunate. I hope we can find out where the hell to go in the zone. Little lighter fare there. Dancing Flower, I do not believe we have the plans to do that for this time. At this time, I do talk about it tomorrow on the podcast. That's not to say that there won't be one, but right now I do not believe we're planning on it. But there could be one. Maybe. Many different factors go into that. Oh yeah, I talk about it extensively tomorrow on the podcast. Master Bindo, glad to see you at your cave and glad to see you here. I mean, Dancing Flower, I can tell you I don't recommend it, okay? So that's the surface level stuff, but I'll have you listen to the GI show for more full thoughts. Not full thoughts. But some more impressions. You know, I think it's better than Hellpoint. But that's a real... The bar there is pretty low. Kitten, certainly my experience may not be your experience. You can watch it be played right here. And I'm glad you're here for it. Just because it's not my cup of tea doesn't mean it won't be yours. I'll say this, it's definitely a good-looking game. Hi, Vorpal. You know, hey, I'm doing the best I can. Hope you're doing the same. Hey, what's up, Captain? How you doing? Hi, Apple. Applo. I call him Apple. It's not his name, but I call him that anyway. Alright, I won't. Thanks, Apple. And welcome all to the fascinating stream of the evening. I hope you're all having a great day. If you're already in stream, you're just great. If you're not, maybe you should join us. It'd be fun. Welcome to Mortal Shell. We're on day two of the adventure today. Kevin Stubbs, we're always raiding. I guess I could farm for the Ballistazooka to kill these ranged units, but you know, hey. I'd rather not. The philosophy here is simply to just put as many dudes as possible in the area to make it uncomfortable for you. Master Bindo, I think the enemy variety is pretty lacking in this game, but it's not a big game. If you want a short Souls-like experience, and by that I mean closer to Sekiro-like than Souls-like, there's no leveling like there is in Souls leveling. There is advancement and progression, but it is not the RPG stat point style that you find in a Souls game. Hey Taylor, what's up? I'm okay, I hope you're okay. I'm really sad that one of our beloved community members has COVID, and that's no good. I think it's one of two pillars I need to find to open the big door. Jupiter Beach, how you doing today, Chief? Lots of love. Yeah, Apollo, you know. Very sad. Hi, Erlen, what's up? Hey, everybody! Great to have you here. Mr. Bindo, to answer your question in a one sentence, I do not believe the enemy variety is very good, but it is a smaller title, too. That is important to know. And I believe the price reflects that. I am not trying to turn you off the game completely. I can only share my experience. We played our first segment yesterday. We're playing more today. No, oh, there's the other one. How do we get there? Oh, through like 10 million dudes again? You don't say.
Thank you.
Whatever. Whatever. He didn't even hit me. This whole hiding dudes behind corner things is getting really tiring. I mean, I know it's a Souls thing. We all love it, right? But it's like every corner and every rock. So how we all doing tonight? We doing good? I hope we're doing good. Drop a unit for me, will ya? We're having a couple of raids tonight. Welp, he just didn't care. I'm all out of mushrooms.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Oh, thanks. You shouldn't have. Corpse running is exactly as it is in the Souls games, Master Bindo. You get your body back, you can get your souls back. You can actually strategically use your corpse as well to get an extra life. If you position it during a difficult situation. But in general, to answer your question, it's simply a Souls run. Although souls are tar in this game and they don't work exactly like souls. They're still currency and a resource. But they do not give you nearly as much, you know. I don't really care if I get them back, even though I had 3 grand. I can't get a complain, but... I will not be despondent. Like, your character basically is given all of its attributes by your class and weapon, not by... I mean, by your class. The weapon gives you your moveset. Anyway, Drilly, thanks so much for the sub. 18 months from Drilly Vulture. Glad to have you here. Thanks so much for the manatee, bringing us a little bit of joy in these troubled times. So like that stam bar and that health bar, Master Bindo, those are static based on my rogue class, essentially. There are 4 classes and 4 weapons. There's some other cutesy weapons you can get, but let's just say 4 weapons, 4 main weapons. So by combining those, you make a character, essentially. Very kind of you, Vorpal. Thanks for bringing us another manatee. Now, if I played another class, it would be much more powerful than my rogue with a two-hander, but I love my styles, damn it. Thank you. Hey gals, what's up? How you doing? Great to have you here. Well, yes, you can still do that. There's still grinding if you want it, but you don't need any of that stuff. It doesn't really help you a whole lot if you do it either. But there are some various things you can buy in the shop with, Tar, which is souls, including the uber weapon, the materials to make the ballistazooka, but Erlen, why don't you tell us about it? Well, that's handy, Erlen. Why would I want to... By the time you do all that, though, you're pretty much done. Obviously, this is not the in-game music, in case you couldn't figure that out. I don't have the in-game music turned off, though, so... I am hoping that what we just did will unlock the door to the next area. This, of the temples we have explored, has been the most annoying for sure. Well, I guess I gotta go farm 3,000 souls now.
I've kept your flesh safe, Bounding.
Thank you. He's not happy, Drilly. He had a bad day. I guess the question is, should I try to go get my souls back at all? I don't know. I did have a lot. Code Vein 2. No, this is not Code Vein 2. This is Mortal Shell, available on Epic Game Store, PlayStation, and Xbox. It worked. I opened the way. Now the question is, do I go get my bold souls? I guess we could try. Why not? I had a lot of them. It's not like it hurts if we don't. Citrus, there are four classes and four main weapons. You can combine them to create your build, so to speak. There are no horsemen, Thorpe. No horsemen in this one. What is my favorite non-From Souls like? I guess I asked that a lot, Mr. Bindo. Currently, I would say it's probably Neo 2. I don't know what any of that stuff does, but hey, I got my souls back. That is likely what you're seeing, Null, is how I use the hardened mechanic to block attacks. Also, the two-handed sword is kind of a slow weapon. That is true. Hi, JRC, what's up? Get a unit down, will ya? I'm gonna hide in this corner while we stream raid. Hopefully nobody finds me. Let's do it, gang. This is what we're really here for. Von Bun, yes, I've tried the Axe and Chisel. That's, I think the Axe and Chisel probably my favorite and the strongest weapon, but I'm going for a two-handed rogue build here, so... I think Hammer and Chisel is probably the best. IMO. That's right, Apple. That's the best way. This is a great way to start things. Well, it's very nice of you to say, Von Von. I appreciate that. You know what else I appreciate? The stream raid. We are going to get a blue chest today. Hello, Leaf. How you doing? Hop in the raid, will ya? We got raiding going on. I mean, stream raid is always going. Hello, Rock. How are you? Now, where the hell did this portal take me? I want to go back to the start to spend these souls before I go out and get killed. What's up, JRC? I mean, yeah, I don't recommend it, but if you're hungry for a souls-like, this is a light snack that you could put on your table. And it probably wouldn't give you too bad of indigestion.
Sip this. Yes, I see.
What's it taking the Surge titles? I don't like them at all. I know that is not a... You know, my opinions are not do not always sync up with the general public and the rest of the Souls community. I do not like the Surge titles whatsoever.
Sip this.
I still reach for
it. Yes, Erlen. I didn't play it. I didn't finish it. I have started it. The echo of her left.
I see her outline. I can hear her voice rattling in my skull. I haven't tasted tar in days. She urges me.
As long as I have a two-handed sword, really, it don't matter. I mean, Thorpe, if you're gonna put statements out there, don't be surprised when people come after you. I think that's ludicrous. I love that movie. Anyway, Julie, there is a big dumb sweaty lummox shell. I'm not using it currently. Well, Thorpe, I'm just going to try to be nice, but let me tell you something. If somebody else would have come in here and said that, I probably wouldn't have been as kind. Master Bindo, you can change shells anytime that you're at one of several crypts. So yes. However, you're encouraged to work up you're encouraged, because of the way the game works, to work up a shell that you like. Because you're going to be putting all your souls into it. You can obviously do more than one shell all you want. But you'll have to grind a little bit. So to answer your question, Bindo, you could theoretically max all your shells on one playthrough if you felt so inclined. I knew that was gonna happen. I felt it coming.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
JRC, I have not experienced any slowdown issues or any problems of that nature. Note, I have not played it on any console. Where those issues are probably... If you're hearing about those issues, that's probably where that's happening. The game has good visuals. I am not going to argue that point in the slightest. I believe that, JRC. Obviously, here on PC, we're not having any issues of that nature. Yeah, that's definitely a problem throughout the game, in my opinion, Master Bindo. I know impressions on this game have been pretty divisive. Like, all over the board, really. Checkpoint.
It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings.
Hey, can you be quiet? I'm trying to work over here, buddy.
But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. A curious blessing. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So, calm yourself and take a sip.
With the tar, you know, give me a sip of that divine tar.
I see her. Each movement creates a swarm of copies. They ripple out from her, following their own whims. Some collide and join together, while others split apart, forming new copies. A reflection of reflections spreading out from her. The Nexus.
I mean, I don't get any Lovecraft vibes at all from this at all, Vulture, really.
Yes.
Maybe that's just me being a dum-dum. Yeah, you know, I mean, they're going to grok that Dark Souls there, too, you know? They're like, hey, let's just make it, like, mysterious.
It burrows deeper and deeper into my bones with each passing day. Even my own kin look away.
Okay. Oh, I can kick now. But I don't want to take resolve. I don't like that. Try jumping, always a good idea. Ah, mortal tokens, those are good. Those are definitely nom noms. I guess we should check out the surrounding area, huh? What this? Okay. Cool. Oh god. Not Blade Runner. Not Blade Runner 2. JRC, I was captivated and enthralled by that thrilling message. Is that lamp worth it? That's a lot of crap down there. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Alright, have a good night, Thorpe. Answer some questions here. Kittens McGee, this is a Monster Cat Mix playlist made by moi. This particular track is... We Won't Be Alone by Faint and Laura Brem. Master Bindo, we have killed two of the main bosses, which means there are two main bosses left. I'm guessing we're getting close to the third. And after that, the final one is pretty close, I believe. And four classes, Master Bindo. No kittens, I was not. Basically, every zone has, like, 2 to 3 types. Some people will come after me for being like, oh, there's a lot more than that. I'll be like, whatever. Whatever, I do what I want. Tetsito, you said, what do we think of the game? Stream Raiders is awesome. Join us. Well, where the hell am I supposed to go here? I mean, we'll find it. Bear with me. You know, this is a blind play. So things will go wrong. Isn't that enjoyable? I like that. You know, it's more raw. It's real. It's uncut. Wow, that was some actual... That's kind of funny. That was amusing, actually.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Yeah, it was unfortunate. The other enemy was just waiting for me, you know? Ghosts are very dangerous if you let them live. I mean, the Power Rangers are the main enemy type in here. Some big fans of Anne Orlando over there on that dev team, huh? What people fail to realize is nobody liked those archers. Nobody! Oh, what the... How long does this level, man? This is definitely the biggest temple that we've seen. Where the hell is the save point? Where the hell is anything? I think I was supposed to stay on that. I think I just screwed up, you guys. What was I supposed to do with that elevator? Alright. Time to fight. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. A small but sturdy batch of heroes for this encounter. Yeah, but now I can't take the elevator down because I already hit it. I'm definitely worried about it for now. Enjoy the rewards. Nice quick fight. We're on our way to a baby blue chest. You're gonna love it, I promise. So, you know, drop some units, have a good time. It's a thing we do here.
Deceive me, or am I greeted by the specter of death? Only silent judgment I see. You are nothing more than an apparition, figment of my tortured imagination. Begone, men. I need no reminder of my fate.
That's right, gals.
Come to witness a coward contemplating his end. It's a pathetic sight, isn't it? I nearly went with my brothers once. The sun has been dark in my eyes ever since. In the moments before death, I felt sure I wanted to live. But now, here I sit on the precipice. Undecided. Leave me to my thoughts, will you? Leave me to my thoughts, will you?
All right, well, we tried talking to him. Negotiations have failed. Alright, what the hell is over there? Gregoire, hey, what's up, man? What's up, man? How you doing? Welcome to the party, pal. Okay, so we found where those transporters go, but it was not really useful to our expedition, so I suppose the path takes us straight ahead. This is a very long way between checkpoints. What awaits you? Another guy! Alright, well that's the boss room. There's gotta be a checkpoint here. Malachor, this is not Dark Souls. But hello. Duck Souls? No, there already is a Duck Souls though. I think somebody made it.
Once I was in awe of the knowledge contained here. But it was a fool's errand to try to catalog the contents of this library. The devout keep searching, endlessly hunting for a revelation, even as they're surrounded by madness. Keep your eyes.
Yes, Milk.
Do not stray among the teetering stacks. You'll only delay the inevitable.
Do not stray among the teetering stacks. We will not. Fifteen glimpses. I don't know if I have that many glimpses.
This place is deep.
I hid my disfigurement beneath my cowl and slipped away. I was delirious when I reached the seat of infinity. Did I dream up this kind soul among the cherubs and the faceless masters?
Ooh, Milk.
She welcomed me without flinching and offered nourishment. Had my throat always been this parched?
Where's the shop that was supposed to open? I only fell out of the dot so that she'd open the store.
Perhaps it's time to make some new memories? Perhaps it's time.
Oh, nice, she did. She sells good stuff. Now we can go farm a bunch of glimpses. Alright, after I try the first time on this boss, I'm gonna go get some ice. My bang needs some ice. God knows what's waiting for us behind this door! My name is Gladiator. Yeah, it's actual BS, Erlen. It makes you want to leave a life down here. I see how this is gonna go. Oh my god, really? Oh boy, this freaking guy, am I right? And what the hell does this guy have to do with the area anyway? Yeah, Erlen, I get it. It's about principle. You know me. Once I harden, I'm not gonna let it go. He'll break before I will. You can shoot me all day, bro. I ain't moving. I bet he'll break before I will. I can do this all night, baby. Am I Erlen, or am I making it much better? Oh my god, he walked up and then he went back to do it! I love it! I love it! You gotta love this guy, he's really dedicated to his craft. Ew. Oh, he's really pissed now. Damn it, my weapon is just so slow. I really just take the shot and leave after I hit him once. Alright, I'm getting nice. I get too greedy on those guys. I wonder what all these scrolls do that I never use. I should probably start using these. Oh, the heal and harden thing is amazingly good. Aaron, we could talk about that. We could talk about that, or we cannot talk about it. It's up to you. I hate this guy. I can't get in like more than one shot after I hit him. It's a pain in the ass. Like my big dumb slow sword only has a chance to hit him once before he's back in his... before he can hit me. It's not a very good phase one. Thank you. Yes, Harden is on a cooldown. You just basically have to work the cooldown. I mean, it didn't look spectacular, but believe me, once I find something that works, I'll just do it again and again. Like a Hadouken or a Shoryuken. Huh. GG. Have a great night. Gregoire, thanks so much for coming. This is going to be the worst dungeon ever to go back through. Can I just cheat and use a mask? You know, Epi, if I wasn't, like, streaming it, and I probably had time to figure it out, I'd probably just master all of his, like, his swing timing so I could figure out when to combo him, but I don't like to look like an idiot and just die a bunch of times, so if I find something that works, I just do it.
Wasn't his and gulped it down greedily. He was unrecognizable afterward.
Hey, Night Owl, we just killed the third and final temple boss. This was his belief. So I think we're going on to the final boss, which should be very interesting. No, it did not come off as criticism, Epi. Actually, it came off as very, very kind. But for first blind play, I'll do whatever works. After that, I can worry about the parry timing and all the other fun nuances we love to get into. Wow, it teleported me back to Sister Ganessa. That's just what I wanted to do. The parry timing is strict, but not super strict. It's not like Sekiro where you can just tap the button constantly and get a parry. But it's not that bad. It's not like super, super, super duper serial parry timing. Alright, let's fight. Let's do it! That's right, Malik, you remembered. All the action at the sound of the bell. If you're not already playing Stream Raiders with us, you should be. It's a hell of a lot of fun. We do it every night. Come join us, Twitch TV Dance Next Stream Raiders. Woo! Let's get back in there. Alright. Is there any way I can teleport back without having to go through this stupid zone again? I guess we'll try to do it the wholesome way, and then if it doesn't work, we'll just use all our glimpses to buy the super cool mask that lets me teleport to any sister I want. What a cool looking zone. I'll say that. The zone looks cool. Everything else about the zone? You know, my mom told me if I couldn't say anything nice. Good thing those things are blind as bats, because this is just ridiculous. Like, look at that. Like, that's not fun, challenging, or interesting. That's literally just dropping a bunch of units on the map and calling it content. And also, my elevator isn't back up. Rock, no, I would not recommend it. I played it because I am a thorough Souls-like completionist. If you can get it like on sale for like a Steam sale for like 5-10 bucks, I think would be about right. I know, it sucks. The devs need the money. They can make better games next time. This is pretty, you know, for their first outing. It's not the worst thing they could have done, but I don't recommend you spend your time on it, to be honest with you. I know people are hungry AF for Souls-likes. No, like, I'm sorry, but I didn't want to sugarcoat it. That's just my opinion. If you like what you saw here on the stream, then by all means, get in there, you scamp! They didn't give me a chance! Dr. Mana, listen, it's a multifaceted issue. I don't recommend this game. I know people are very hungry for Souls games. So, when faced with that situation, people are willing to take, you know, maybe a little snack. It's about setting and measuring your expectations. Like anything in life. I mean, yeah, Neo 2? Neo 2, yes, Neo 2 I actually do recommend. God, can that come to PC already? Neo and Neo 2 are my favorite non-Souls-likes. Is this game better for you than Himalayan Salt? Absolutely not. Himalayan Salt is very good for you. And there we have it. That was definitely the best attempt. You know, Malik, you're allowed to eat the moisture packet in a beef jerky bag. You're not supposed to, but nothing will happen to you if you do.
I've kept your flesh safe.
It might give you a tummy ache, but silica gel is, I don't believe it's supposed to kill you or anything. You can eat the little labels on fruit. You can. Did you know purple is a fruit? First time caller. Cool. I love all my first-time callers. You're on the wildcard line. Hey, we got our first-time caller west of the Rockies on the wild card line. How many bangs make a boom? Quite a few. You know, Epi, hey. You know, when I look at a game, it's the game that it is, not the game that I think they were trying to make, or that I'm, you know, perceiving what they were trying. Maybe they're trying to do something different, but you're right. The enemy placement in this game is not good. And by the way, this level isn't even the worst of it. Like, it's just, it's bad across the board, enemy placement. Vorpal, I do believe that.
Perhaps it's time.
I don't know, Malik. You'd have to convince me. Push to talk is a safety feature. God knows what could happen if push-to-talk was abolished. You'd be able to hear everything. Even a boat. When will I 1v1 Melk in Street Fighter? We'll get that arranged. We will get that arranged. Yeah, you're on the line, Vorpal. Thanks for calling. Great to have you on the line today. How's the weather out there? Dr. Mono, believe me, other Souls games are gonna happen. People smelled the money years ago, and I'm sure that some big companies have taken notice. It is inevitable. That's right. Vorpal, I've got this big hole in my backyard, man. It goes on forever. And no, Malik, I don't. Rain has carbs in it, for one thing. Unbelievable, the crap that you peddle me. No, please stop expecting deep down, Dr. Mono. I try to tell people this. Am I Capcom? No. Should you ever expect deep down to appear? Absolutely not. I think it was scrapped long ago.
Hi, Dan Rock Pretty here, been a follower, a long time, a real fan. My question is, when will you 1v1 Mouth in Super Street Fighter 2 Ultimate Turbo? Keep up the good work. PSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBSBS
bunch of spam. But I do appreciate the donation, Rock. Thank you. What the hell? That's... Because there's a lot of walking between levels there, only if you haven't noticed. Alright. Thanks again, Rock, for the donation. Now that I've stopped moving, thanks again, Rock, for the donation. And I will fight Malk 1v1. We'll get it set up. We'll announce it in the Discord. Don't you worry. Alright, dude, I got your last gland.
Who would have thought one so naive could endure such hardship to deliver this final gland? Yet, it is I who will ascend, and not those who are worshipped. Hand it over, and claim the honor to witness what's true. Stay back. I will not waste this divine gift. Ah. Yes. I feel my wings unfolding, body burgeoning, eyes opening as if for the first time.
Uh-huh. All very interesting. So,
this is how it feels to be chosen to reign above the rabble. Pitiful.
Yeah, review group, nobody else complained about it. But sure, I'll turn it off.
Favors those who act, be it in their own self-interest or otherwise. Come forth and bear witness.
Oh no. This guy's the bad guy, really? No way.
It's time.
Sure thing, review group. Anybody, anything for you.
It's all wrong. The visions have dissolved into darkness. There is no ascension. Only an endless abyss, growing deeper and deeper as I stretch my wings uselessly.
He's a duck!
Into a sea of shadows. I remember warmth and light. But even then, fading. The visions weren't for me. They were for you. Are you not meant for this blighted place after all? But why should you get to escape while the rest of us remain mired in this miserable pit?
That's now my character is thinking, why did I give this guy the glands again? When he was so obviously the bad guy that I called the first time we met him. Ew. Oh God. Oh Jesus. Oh God, I gotta fight this thing. Oh my god, all those ads are such BS. Alright. Good first attempt. Learned a lot. So many ads. No, I didn't one-shot it. Sorry, D. What the fuck? Oh, he's just healing to full there. I didn't even notice that. Okay, but you can't go in there. So that's not the solution. Interesting. Okay. Sorry about the delay on the Streamators fight, gang. Let's get that underway. I apologize for that. Shrouded, that was the second attempt, but I had no idea what the Whirlpool did, so... It's a long fight, he has a ton of health. I don't know what to do during the whirlpool. Alright, almost a blue chest. So, you know the deal. Drop a unit. And... Rock, you can play whatever you want. I wonder what these scriptures do. They might be handy. Getting struck while hardened will grant a buff, which reduces the next damage taken. Hey, cool. All right, that's actually pretty useful.
Perhaps it's...
Increased resolve gain for 3 minutes. Oh, well, that would have been nice to know. Next pair of poisons. I already do that. Yes, Strata, you do need to use the items to find out what they do. So it's good to do that in a safe place most of the time. Oh! That would have been really good to not use.
Perhaps. Perhaps it's time to make some, I see.
joke.
I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Getting struck while hardened will boost the damage. Of course, bang ships fast. They gotta get that to you. They know you need it. These ads are so dangerous. Ugh. Thanks for the raid, Blue Suit. The hell do I? Oh, he eats them. He heals from eating them. There you go. Whew.
I
Oh. Thanks so much for the raid, man. Sorry, I was I got pushed to talk, so I can't really talk while I'm in a big fight. Thank you so much for the raid. Thanks for the follows, everybody. Really appreciate it. Oh. GG. New game plus. What a ride. That is, I mean, obviously I didn't have the windows perfect and everything since it was my first time fighting him, but man. It was a little sloppy. I didn't know what the whirlpool did. I could have done better, but we did do it. Huh. Whew. That was a battle. Thanks, Warple. I hope you guys had some good conversations during that lengthy fight. He was a big old boy. It took a lot of chewing to bring him down with my sword. Oh, that's awesome, Blue Suit. That was a thing. That was a critter. It was a frisky critter! Yeah, I think it took me 3 or 4 attempts on that guy, played forward. Oh boy, GG. Oof. Yes, Drilly, that was the game. Let's see. We did it in yesterday's stream and this stream. So, yeah, you're looking at... I wouldn't call what I did completionist, but... I don't know. Let's see. 2.5 plus... What was the last night? 4? So we're looking at like 7. 7. 6.5 to 7. Maybe a little higher than that. I didn't see what yesterday's stream was. Maybe 7.5. Whew. That was a lengthy final battle. I don't know if it was just me and my big long sword. Yeah, Blue Suit. I'm sure I missed a couple of things. There looked to be like some kind of... There's probably a secret ending, obviously, as well. Oh, Dr. Mono, you know. I like doing it with the sword. I think everybody plays the hammer and chisel, because I think it's the best, but... The sword's fun, too. There was another quest chain that I thought would lead to a different thing, Blue Suit. I didn't really go down that road, though.
Pray. Oh, it's you. Welcome back, foundling. Yes, yes. It's all happening again. This is the burden of immortality. Toil without end.
Oh, I know that burden.
Our spirits fragmented by the profane eternities. But there's comfort, even a certain pleasure in ritual. Where were we? Oh, yes. Sip this and you'll see. Yes, taste the truth.
What's better, this or Hell Point? Oh god. Blue Suit, I gotta tell you, you're asking me to pick. Honestly, after going through both games, Blue Suit, I don't really recommend either. I get it. We're all hungry for Souls games. I don't know about you, but I play lots of Souls and Souls likes and all that jazz. I'll play anyone, you know, even this in Hellpoint. I would say this one's more compact. Hellpoint's got more of the leveling stuff. I don't know if you played it yet, but it did have some really bad bugs when I fought some of the bosses in that game. Like, when I fought the final boss of that game, it didn't even fight back. Like, it didn't even do anything. But Hellpoint does have multiplayer. We didn't really get it to work during our run, but that's something to explore. I don't know, they both feel cut from that, you know. Yeah, yes, final boss did that. So I gotta, when I compare the two, I gotta take that into consideration, that several of the bosses in Hellpoint actually did nothing. Review game, yeah, did you guys miss it? Gosh, you guys didn't stay here for me fighting the boss of the game? God. Anyway. Yeah, we did beat it. It's compact, it's lightweight. I don't know. Like I said, I don't recommend Hellpoint. I don't know that I recommend this one either. But for the hardcore Souls fans who are just looking for something to tide them over, it could fill a very select slot in their what they do. I guess that's my takeaway. We got a stream raid going up right now. For those of you who are in it. You know, the thing is about Mortal Shell. I really like some of the designs, man. Really, like, graphically and artistically, I liked a lot of designs, but man, the dungeons and the enemies, and like, there's a lot of negatives, alright, that outweigh some of the positives. Let's roll it, gang. Like I said, it's not going on my Christmas stocking list for anybody. Yep, all those things are, you know, but some people, Blue Suit, are like, you know, more into the Sekiro style thing, where you actually don't have to worry about stat allocation or anything, and just, you know, grab and go, grab your class, grab your weapon, do some damage. I get it. I understand it. It doesn't have to be one-to-one to Souls for it to be interesting, I guess, but it was on the other levels that it lost me. Like, just nothing about it really was that interesting, or some of the bosses were okay, I guess. I mean, that's all I really have to say about that. Like, I liked graphically. I liked the art. Did like that. Well, review group, like I said, I'm not recommending it to anybody. See, the hardened mechanic is actually the real tough foible about it to me, Blue Suit, because the hardened mechanic, it's like essential, right? You have to use it, but at the same time, it trivializes the encounters. So it's like, what do you do? Anyway, thanks again for the raid, Blue Point. Let me go follow you. Blue Suit, not Blue Point, my bad. Yes, Ravigo, what can I do for you? I agree, it was a nice quick run. Two streams. Not bad, right? I could have done one if I would have made it a real big stream. The review group, that's great. Did you join us for Hellpoint? We did that a couple weeks back.
Specimen, rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of
yeah, blue suit. Inside? You ain't lying.
You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics.
Oh, is Battletoads out? Then, is it out right now?
Some tea.
Can we swap to Battletoads?
In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? Please stay as long as you'd fancy.
Oh, he didn't like that. Wow. I don't think we can kill him. And yes, there is a... You do get a something special, I think, for an achievement for beating the game without a shell, which is pretty cool. Which honestly could be done. Hell, I bet somebody already did it. Well, Leaf, I did pre-download Battletoads, so we can check it out tomorrow at the latest, if it's not out already. I think our trip with Mortal Shell has come to an end. You know, that's the real question. I can't grade it against any other Souls-like, because or Nioh, or any of that stuff, but I think this and Hellpoint are, like, perfect adversaries. But, you know, this team, on their second run, might really pull it off. I think this is a good job cutting their teeth. On something. No, Rich. I didn't. I had fun playing it with you guys. Yep, you know, the small team stuff, it's great. You know? Yeah, exactly what Shrouded said. Well, okay, so, Rich Dizzy, I had fun streaming the game with you guys, like I always do. Would I have sat down in this room, in a room, and voluntarily played through this by myself? Maybe still, just because I like Souls-like so much. But... I don't know. Maybe? The desire to kill the next boss and continue on always really drives me, so I don't know. It was a different experience with you guys, obviously. Yeah, I would agree with Bluestein on this. It's... Again, small team, first outing. I'd like to see what they can do with a bigger budget, some bigger scale. Again, like, no, Rich Dizzy, I made it very clear. I said I didn't recommend it. Master Bindo, there are so many different elements that I could and articulate, like just the enemies, the levels. Okay, those are two big parts. But you don't necessarily need progression elements, but again, it's just a lot of stuff. So many things. But I hope you had a good time, Master Bindo, exploring this one with us. Would I say it's more forgiving than Sekiro? Yeah, absolutely. It wasn't a walk in the park or anything, but it was definitely, like, orders of magnitude easier than Sekiro. Which is good, by the way. Sekiro's a real ball buster. But anyway, that's Mortal Shell. I wish I could go right to Battletoads. Maybe we should try flying a plane instead. I hope you enjoyed our look at Mortal Shell. It was a glorious two-night affair. We got Rogue Legacy. I could try to boot up Flight Simulator, but I don't even know if I get the plane off the ground. I guess we'll play Battletoads tomorrow night. It is on Game Pass, which is why I have it. I got a couple of Game Pass games we should check out. MWAX isn't late. Oh, we'll do everything on screen. Relax, play it forward. Yeah, Game Pass has got some good stuff on here. Alright, Flight Simulator. Sorry, MWAX, I tried to delay it as long as I could. What happened? Oh, here it goes. Man, I should have put this on my SSD. That was a long load time. Sekiro is a FromSoft game, yes. Sekiro is a great FromSoft game, but a little different than the Souls games. More action, less RPG. Blue Suit, great to meet you as well, and thanks again for the raid. I got you followed. I'll be checking you out. Thanks again for coming. Oh, Baldur's Gate. I'm going to try my best to not touch Baldur's Gate until it comes out. Can we just stay on this screen? It's a lot more peaceful than the last game. You know, Play It Forward, I never played it. And I didn't really hear anything about it. Whoa. Big text. Wait, it has to download 90 gigs? Oh, God, what? Uh, I thought I downloaded it all. Okay. No flight sim tonight. I can't download that tonight. That's a lot to download in the middle of a stream. Let me pull something up. We'll do Rogue Legacy while we wait. My home ISP is great, Croc, but I won't be able to upload at the same time. Yes, JRC, we are going to pivot to Rogue Legacy 2. For a nice little cooldown, and then we'll hit the ground running tomorrow with Flight Sim and Battletoads. How does that sound? If that sounds fun, consider like, sharing, or subscribing. Maybe following. Those would be some cool things you could do. Scholar Cape. Ooh, boy. For when I play Mage, huh? That's really useful. We don't use magic around here. Again, sorry about the Mortal Shell, guys. I really didn't actually expect it to beat it that quick. Yeah, Ski, I'm sorry, I'm that good. I did already download the game. And no, I haven't played Full Metal Furies. I guess I should probably change the title here too. But I guess we're gonna be done, you know, I'll probably call the stream early tonight. After this next battle, we'll probably call it. Because Mortal Shell has run its course. And we'll come back tomorrow, refreshed, renewed, with several other great titles to play. Only at twitch.tv/dancenext. Coolest place on earth, right guys? Am I right? Wait, Battletoads is available to play? Are you messing with me right now? If Battletoads is out, we gotta try it. Yeah, but Imran probably has a press code. Alright, I've just been told by someone in chat that Battletoads is live. We gotta go. Let's see if I can load that. If I can load that, then I will change the... I don't need to hurry. There's no hurry, Plague Souls. Eddie! Eddie! I'm checking my Game Pass. Battletoads. I'm gonna click play. If this doesn't work, Leaf, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh my god, it's working. Alright, let me change the screen. It's now taking me to my Xbox Live account. Isn't that fun? Xbox Live needs access to your life. Okay. Wow, you can change all of these. Difficulty cannot be changed. I think we'll play on regular. We're not gonna play a Battletoad, come on. You guys join me in online or what? We're gonna get on a plane tomorrow, okay? And I'm gonna fly to Eddie's house.
Being a bad guy is great. Cool hideout, fancy hoverboards.
And no one can tell me to wear a shirt. Oh no! It's the mega famous Battletoads, including Zitz, the leader, Pimple, the strong one, and Rash, the sunglasses one.
Don't forget Best Kisser.
Hey, remember when I we were talking about Mortal Shell? Can we go back there?
Maybe because I practice on my hand all the time?
That just means you're the best at kissing your hand.
Come on, there's more ghouls outside.
I already want to go back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oof. Wraith, it's completely cool. Join the party, baby. Battletoads, the original party animals. I got wave dashing, yo. Wave dashing. Yeah, revealing we played Hylix 2 on stream. Yes, I completed Horizon Zero Dawn on PlayStation, Master Bindo. I liked Horizon a lot. It was one of the few games that I was willing to play on console. Have I played Breath of the Wild yet? No. What do you think of the Nintendo Indie Direct? I saw a lot of great PC games that we can already play. Zing! Pow!
Join my gang, or die! We offer competitive wages, dental insurance, and paternity leave.
No way, Dorkshank!
Then die! Yeah.
Is that it?
Guess so.
Look! An instantly gratifying victory ceremony!
You're not crazy. You did see what you just saw. Yes, video games are dumb, but I do think that it's cool that they kept that part of it. Like, that was actually some of the original. Yeah, absolutely, Rich Dizzy. Minecraft Dungeons. Perfect. Now, granted, I don't normally recommend Minecraft Dungeons, but for a father and child to play together, slam dunk. Hey, cool, you can actually pause. I can't remember the last time I played a game that you could pause in. Let's get this battle going. The Deep Orcs, they got nothing on us. I mean, it's a brawler, right? Like, today's day and age, brawlers, like, by design, are kind of, inherently less jazzy and exciting. It's a genre that was pretty... I didn't play Streets of Rage, played forward. Wow, Master Bindo, thank you so much. You brought out the feeding time for the manatees. Absolutely beautiful, my friend, thank you. Much appreciated. Now that manatee has leaves to eat. And we have blue chests in here. Thank you so much, Master Bindo. Really appreciate that. And thank you for being here. Much appreciated. I think we are going to call it a night here soon, though. I mean, we got a nice cap on the evening. With Mortal Shell in the can. Can I go another 10 minutes? Yeah, why not? Why would you ask me to go another 10 minutes? We can chill out and hang out, do a 10-minute AMA here since I've been stuck in game most of the night. Let me put some chill vibes on. And we'll hang out in Subterranea for a few. I want to thank Master Bindo again. Every time this guy shows up, which is pretty rare actually these days. He hooks it up. He asks great questions. He feeds the manatees. What else do I want? Great guy. Oh, Stream Raiders? Well, when's the PvE this week? The PvP, rather. It's usually like Wednesday. Maybe it's tomorrow. Versus event coming soon. I don't know when the next Versus event is. I think our army's finally ready to give it to him. A21, really? A weekend combo. Oh, that's gonna be fun. We're in that. We're going. Wow, we're going all in. All right. We'll be there. We'll be there Friday. Don't you worry. PvP Friday. Is such a thing even possible? Yes, it is. And guess what? In 5 days, Subterranea is gone, and we're on to the next big challenge. Also, my Bannerman skin should be in this week as well. Rich Dizzy, I don't know any other captains. I should. I'm working on it. I have so little time to watch other streams because I'm streaming or working pretty much all the time. You guys gotta fight with me. Come on, I'm the captain here. You guys are killing me. Wow, Melk. I played Mortal Shell for you. That's like moving somebody's furniture. That's like giving you a ride to the airport. Alright. I'm just messing with you guys. You guys should definitely fight with other captains too. That way you're stronger on my game. Yeah, hey, it's no prob, it's no prob. Go forth and level up your peeps. Mobile support, MYX, they have been cagey about dates, but based on what I know of the alpha development going on right now, I expect mobile support to be in about 1 month or 2 months on the latest. I'm guessing they can crank it out a month. Maybe even sooner. You guys remember when we played Mortal Shell? Only if I do remember. It was a thing. It was a game we played. It was a stream special, let me tell you. Hey, if you had a good time tonight, think about following. We have a good time here, just about every night. Playing all kinds of stuff, and stream raiders always. Oh, Disco. Again, I aspire to be adequately good. Top tier aspirations. Well, MX, you missed Mortal Shell, and I played it just for you. Like, share, subscribe. Hey, adequate's good. Gals got Moxie, that's very kind of you to say, thank you. We like people to have fun here, we like people to chat here. We're building a, you know, a great community here, and it's already pretty well underway. If you're not at your party Discord, check it out. If you don't want to do Discord, that's fine too. I don't really care if you're in Discord, as long as you're here. Discord's for the more enthusiastic members of this community. Things get pretty wild on there sometimes. I'll tell you, that place gets pretty wild sometimes. We got some party freaks around there. I also want to check out the Spiritfarer game, but tomorrow we'll do, we got lots of stuff in the bucket to draw from tomorrow. I just figure we already beat Mortal Shell, let's put a bow on this thing. Discord's great, Malcolm, we always love to see you in there. You do not visit enough. Good night, Drilly. MWAX, it's all good. That's what Discord's for, my friend. I know, Rich. We're gonna wrap it up. We're gonna put a bow on it. I'm gonna go download a 90 gig patch for Flight Sim. Oh, I love archery too. In my youth, I became quite an archer. In my youth, archery was my most skilled camping discipline. And no, I didn't shoot any aminals. FB, what? Yeah, we'll play Street Fighter 2, Malk. We'll get this weekend. This weekend is gonna be lit. Okay, we're gonna have PvP. We'll have some Dan versus Malk Street Fighter. It's gonna be fun as hell. Rich, the Amazon link is below the stream. If you're on, I don't know how it looks on mobile, but if you're on web, you can't miss it. It's right down under the other panels. Right down under the stream. I think you can only see it on the web though. Duelist. This will be the last question, and then I'm going to break out for the evening, but we'll catch up tomorrow. And this weekend will be wild. Tomorrow will be fun, but this weekend will be wild. Any thoughts on Oculus Rift forcing Facebook logins? I think that if you didn't think that was going to happen, then you weren't paying attention to Oculus Facebook. That's just that they, you know, it's a Facebook product. And VR discoverability, I've always said this, if VR takes off, in anything resembling its current form, it will be because of a social network and not video games. That's how I feel about it. But if you'll recall, I'm a VR skepticist, so this should come as no surprise to you. All right, let's rock it out. If you had a good time tonight, I hope to see you again. You could follow me, I'm pretty cool. Rich Dizzy, make sure you use my Amazon extension to get anything. I'd love you for it. I'm going to say goodnight. I'll be back tomorrow with more games. And we're going to be going hard this weekend as well. Have a wonderful evening, y'all. Have a wonderful evening. You didn't see that, Mock. Nobody saw that. Go wave dash. All right, peace out, y'all. Thanks for coming. Have a wonderful night.